Wow, I'm so happy that I'm going to be operated down with Thomas today.